The Acer V5 Touch is a good indication of the way tablets are going these days. It runs Windows 8 and it has a touchscreen. However, this is no feature-light laptop. It wants to become your main computer. The V5 Touch has a 15-inch screen, a DVD multi-writer on the right edge, and a healthy spread of connections on the left edge. You get three USBs, one using the 3.0 standard, an HDMI output, and the DisplayPort, plus the obligatory headphone jack. These features help to ensure the V5 Touch isn't all that light or thin. At around 2.5 kilograms, this is not a laptop you'll want to carry around day in, day out. Its 4-cell battery will last for around 4 hours of moderate usage off a charge, which is hardly day-long use. It boasts good, although not top-end specs. The V5 Touch uses a Core i5 processor with 6 GB of RAM. It'll run just about any application you can throw at it, but this is not a gaming powerhouse. This laptop excels at other tasks. The touchscreen lets you casually flick around the touch interface of Windows 8, although the screen's glossy surface is a real reflections magnet. The main selling point of the V5 Touch, other than its touchscreen, is its price. Available for under £500, it's a fairly affordable way to get hold of a touchscreen laptop. Read the full review at trustedreviews.com.